Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and suffering. Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with a piece of sharp metal is another story altogether.
Killing off Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
The Duke has pissed away any respect I might have had for his position. He's going to pay for his part in Delilah's coup.
Meet me at the skiff.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time.
Ready to visit the Duke?
Time to get going.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Sirkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Mm-hmm. up.
What's the delay getting into the shop? Better you're afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the bus. I got a friend over at the shop.
Of your homeland. A bigger, better palace than the one you sailed away from so long ago. Feeling nostalgic? Will you ever be comfortable in Dunwall again? Assuming you make it back? You've seen the suffering here, the decay, but, dear Corvo, would you even have lifted a finger if the Duke hadn't put Emily in harm's way? Be honest now. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
luck I have, guarding a blasted windmill. No.
Just got word that something's happening. But it could be anything. Maybe it's a good thing.
Damn it!
Like beef stew.
What did I do to deserve this? Of all the shit assignments.
What's the matter? You look pissed off.
Yeah, you bet I am. I just got the answer about my transfer inland. Relocation denied.
Look on the bright side. The pay is better here than anywhere else, and we get to do the job how we see fit. The forms and procedures anymore.
Here. No use running.
is another spirit here. Beyond its cage of flesh.
Get ready to feel pain, Your Eminence.
No, not at all. But how do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job. But he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell him apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
You know who's assigned to protect the Duke's quarters tonight?
Nope. As long as it's not me, I don't care. There's never any fun.
I'm not sure it's worse, the Duke's or his body double. One's half likely to have a flock.
But yesterday, I heard the Major talking about the Duke's political double.
You don't worry about that. Besides, in the end, it's all the same. We serve the food, and the Duke decides who eats it.
That's what I get. A sock. One useless sock.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
That's true everywhere.
I don't recognize you.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
I don't want to
go.
Machines and new ideas. We eat the finest foods and we're guests in the Grand Palace.
Of course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Playback for detection registered. Rear lens active. Playback indicates criminal profile.
Somewhere.
Never-ending paperwork.
No mercy!
Will!
I'll send your head to Delilah!
My eyes. Die, you parasite. Must be the key to the Duke's vault.
Who's that?
If the old Duke could only see this, wait.
Duke's vault.
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil. Indicates lost enemy. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Quarry lost. engage the search. Protocol is underway.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poison world and trap Delilah's spirit.
I won't let you go. I'll find another way.
No, I don't want to see any more of what this world has become. It has changed you.
To preserve the Empire and to keep Emily safe.
We had such dreams, but I no longer care what you do. Save my daughter and release me into nothing.
Then it's done. Now it's time to return to the lights.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
You will never gain back what you lost here. Do you think she'd be pleased with what you'd become? She gave you her heart, and you threw it into the void. Every time you drew your blade, a part of her died. Possible places at once. A prison of dead flesh, after a prison of bones.
Hey, who is?
Stop. You finally know your place.
That should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
I'm ready if you are.
All right, as you want.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.